The LaCrosse cabin is beautiful, spacious, and world-class. Premium materials surround you and feature French seams on the seats and instrument panel, wood grain trim, chrome accents, and soothing ice blue ambient lighting. LaCrosse is extremely comfortable with four-way adjustable front headrests and a standard eight-way power driver seat with four-way power lumbar. LaCrosse offers leather-appointed seating, heated and ventilated front seats, an eight-way power front passenger seat, and a heated steering wheel. And the available ultra-luxury package provides more craftsmanship and refinement with exclusive appointments. Soft, supple, semi-aniline leather is used for the seats, door armrests, and center console armrest. The center console, instrument panel, and doors are trimmed in real tamo ash wood. A sophisticated black micro suede wraps the headliner, door pillar coverings, and vanity mirrors, and beautifully complements the exclusive high fashion color palette in sangria with ebony accents. LaCrosse also has a spacious rear seat with impressive legroom, a convenient 60-40 split folding rear seat with an integrated armrest and cup holders, an outbound rear seat headrest that fold back to enhance rear visibility. The industry first safety alert seat offered on LaCrosse warns drivers about potential collision danger with haptic alerts or pulse vibrations. Directional pulses occur on the left, right, or both sides of the driver's seat cushion, depending on the direction of the threat. Both sides of the seat vibrate to indicate a front or rear threat. The pulses are similar to setting a cell phone to vibrate and provide a private safety alert to the driver. Research shows that haptic pulses can quickly and accurately focus driver attention to the direction of a potential crash and can help drivers who may not hear beeping alerts. The safety alert seat is included with Driver Confidence Package 2 on LaCrosse. It provides alerts for all other safety assist features included with the Driver Confidence Packages, excluding side blind zone alert and lane change alert. This feature can be programmed to use beeps instead of seat vibrations. For model year 2015, most Buick models can become a rolling Wi-Fi hotspot thanks to available OnStar with 4G LTE service. OnStar with 4G LTE provides Wi-Fi that's fast, reliable, and powerful, so consumers can be as connected in the car as they are elsewhere in their lives. This connection supports up to 7 mobile devices like tablets and smartphones at once. It has a powerful antenna, so you have a fast and reliable connection, and it's powered by your vehicle. Consumers who carpool can invite their riders to connect. People who work out of their cars can pull to the side of the road and connect their computers or tablets to the internet, and kids can enjoy online gaming while they're along for the ride. A complimentary data trial period provides 3 months or 3 gigabytes of data, whichever comes first. For more information, check out the OnStar with 4G LTE materials on gmproductsource.com or onstar.com.
The Denali name is reserved for the most technologically advanced premium Acadia model. Outside, Acadia Denali is defined by its signature honeycomb grille, HID projector low beam headlamps, dual exhaust, dual skyscape sunroof, 20-inch aluminum wheels, featuring a new design for 2015, are also unique. Inside, Acadia Denali transforms the driving experience with a higher level of amenities and innovation that includes standard perforated leather-appointed seating, heated and cooled front seats, heated leather-wrapped steering wheel with wood trim, head-up display, side blind zone and rear cross traffic alert, and standard navigation radio. Easy access for both occupants and cargo is an important purchase consideration for crossover buyers. Acadia's low step-in height makes it easy for drivers of all sizes to enter and exit the vehicle. Access to Acadia's 116.1 cubic feet of cargo area is just as easy. All models except SLE1 include a power liftgate that, together with a low liftover height, makes loading and unloading cargo easy. GMC Acadia offers a choice of either 7-passenger seating with center row captain's chairs or 8-passenger seating with second row split folding bench seat. To make third row entry and exit easy, Acadia has smart slide seating that slides the second row seats to their forwardmost position. Moving the seat is easy. Just pull the sliding seat lever and the seat back will begin sliding forward. To return, just pull back on the seat. Smart Slide is standard on both second row bench seats and second row captain's chairs.
The 2015 GMC Canyon is offered with available driver awareness and safety technologies that are unmatched in the mid-size truck segment. The available driver alert package contains segment-exclusive accident avoidance safety technologies, forward collision alert, and lane departure warning. Forward Collision Alert uses a windshield-mounted camera to detect possible collision threats and alerts the driver with visual feedback and audible warnings. Lane Departure Warning uses the same camera to identify lane markings and alerts the driver with visual and audible alerts in case of an unsignaled lane change. The standard rear vision camera displays the area behind Canyon to help when backing up or hitching a trailer. The 2015 GMC Canyon's refined cabin is designed to the highest standards of craftsmanship, quietness, and comfort. Premium materials enhance the cabin environment with available details such as aluminum trim, soft-touch fabrics on the instrument panel and door trim, and contrasting trim and stitching. Canyon's quiet ride starts with inlaid doors with triple door seals and continues with the extensive use of sound reduction strategies throughout. These include not only acoustic materials and liquid sound deadeners, but also the use of rear wheelhouse liners, tuned air induction, and quiet engine operation. Comfort is enhanced with dual density foam seats that offer support and durability. And, as compared to competitive trucks, crew cab passengers enjoy 3 inches more leg room in both front and rear seats. The 3.6-liter 2015 GMC Canyon achieves 18 miles per gallon in the city and 26 miles per gallon on the highway with two-wheel drive models, and 17 miles per gallon in the city and 24 miles per gallon on the highway with four-wheel drive models, delivering the best-in-class V6 fuel economy in the midsize pickup segment. This impressive rating is accomplished through reductions in engine mass and the use of advanced fuel-saving technologies, including direct injection, continuously variable valve timing, and jet spray piston cooling. Canyon's aerodynamics are enhanced with an active grille with integrated shutters, and fuel-saving electric power steering is standard. Best-in-class mid-size truck capability is delivered with top ratings and trailering capacity of 7,000 pounds. Maximum payload capacity of more than 1,600 pounds and the largest cargo box in the segment. And Canyon's available automatic locking rear differential provides more confidence when driving on gravel, mud, wet, or icy roads. GMC offers your Canyon customer the best pickup coverage in America. Pro-grade protection starts with the already impressive 5-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty with no deductible that includes roadside assistance and courtesy transportation. It then adds up to 4 service visits in the first 2 years or 24,000 miles, whichever comes first. Covered services include an AC Delco oil and filter change, 4-wheel tire rotation, and 27-point vehicle inspection.
IntelliLink's audio page is where you select and manage your audio choices, using the various touchscreen controls.
You can access the audio page from the home screen or the app tray at the top of the page. Starting at the bottom of the screen, you will first find your favorites displayed for easy access. The heart of the screen shows the current source, and the icon to the right tells you the band, the media type, or, when you're listening to a USB device or Pandora, it displays album art. When listening to the radio, an HD symbol signifies the availability of HD stations, additional substations that broadcast free of charge on the frequency. Select Browse to see the list of stations on that band, or the list of music when listening to a media device. You can scroll through the list by using the scroll bar on the touchscreen, the menu knob, or by swiping through the list. Press the voice button on the screen to see a list of suggested voice commands for audio and activate voice recognition. Select menu to set options available for that source. The controls between the voice button and menu activate time shift, which allows you to record up to 25 minutes of live radio from any radio band and play it back, similar to a DVR for a television. To initiate the time shift feature, press the pause button at the bottom of the screen to start recording. Press the play button to listen to the recording. Press the forward button to fast forward and the back button to rewind. If you change radio bands or stations, the buffer resets and begins recording the new station automatically. IntelliLink has a Driver Information Center, or DIC screen, that you can customize. To change the information displayed, use the five-way controller on the right side of the steering wheel. Starting at the main menu, use the up and down arrows to cycle between display options that include Info, Audio, Phone, Navigation, and Settings. Press the Select button in the center of the controller to choose the information to be displayed. Choosing the Info option displays such things as Speed, Fuel Range, Instant Fuel Economy, and Oil Life. You can choose what to display in Info using the Settings option. The Settings option also displays choices of English or Metric Units, the Speed Warning, and the button to turn this feature off. Choosing the Audio option displays the audio source that's currently playing and key information about the source. Choosing the Phone option displays the Bluetooth-connected phone that's in use, signal strength, and battery charge. If equipped, the Navigation option displays route information after a destination has been entered. To reach additional information within each of the display options, use the next arrow on the five-way controller. For instance, within the audio display, you can drill down to options that include Radio Media, Browse Audio Sources, and Review Your List of Favorites. You can arrange the icons on IntelliLink's homepage in the order you'd like them to appear. You can also move icons in and out of the app tray at the top of the page. The app tray lets you access 3 to 5 of your most frequently used applications from any screen. To change the position of an icon, simply press and hold the icon you'd like to move, drag the icon to the position desired, and release it. Press the Home button on the faceplate to exit and complete the action. To move an application into the app tray, press and hold the icon you'd like to move, then drag the icon to the app tray and release it. Press the Home button on the faceplate to exit and complete the action. Use the same technique to remove an app from the tray. IntelliLink has up to 60 spaces, or as few as 5 spaces, available for favorites. Choose any multiple of 5 in that range. Favorites can be a mix of radio stations, phone numbers, contacts, destinations, songs, genres, albums, or artists. Favorites are easy to save. To store a station as a favorite, tune in your station, then press and hold an available favorites space until you hear a beep. To see a partial list of favorites you've saved, press the arrow on the bottom right corner of the homepage, then swipe the list from side to side to see more. To see a full list, swipe upward. You can also use the favorites paddle at the back of the steering wheel to control your favorites through the DIC. Press once to bring up your list of favorites in the DIC, and then use up-down buttons to cycle through the list. To play a selection, just stop on it.
Drivers who save a lot of favorites may find it helpful to use Manage Favorites within radio settings to organize favorites into a logical order. IntelliLink with available navigation features multiple ways to enter a destination. To begin, press the navigation icon, then the destination icon on the map. From there, you have five on-screen options: voice recognition, address, recent destinations, contacts, and places of interest. To use voice recognition from the steering wheel controls, press the push-to-talk button, listen for the system response and the beep.
What type of destination, address, intersection, place of interest, or contact?
Then, speak one of these specific commands:
destination address,
or destination places of interest, or destination contact. To display a list of these commands, press the voice icon on the screen. To use the address method, enter the letters and the numbers on the alphanumeric keypad until all lines of the entry are complete, or conduct a search by beginning to enter an address, an intersection, a highway, or a freeway entrance ramp. Use the recent destinations method to recall recently entered or previously saved locations. Use the contact method to enter a destination from a connected Bluetooth device or a location from the vehicle's contact list. Use the places of interest method to drill down into categories to search these destinations by type. After entering your destination, press the Go button on the touchscreen to begin route guidance. To save a destination to your vehicle contacts before starting route guidance, press Save. To save the destination as a favorite, press the arrow at the bottom right of the screen to bring up a list of favorites. Press and hold a favorite location until the system beeps. Your enjoyment of IntelliLink's available navigation system begins with understanding a few key features and functions. Multiple map views are available from the menu icon and the map view option. Select 3D to view most major U.S. cities and attractions in stunning dimension. Select Heading Up View to keep the vehicle's current heading at the top of the touchscreen. Select North Up View to keep the heading of north at the top of the touchscreen. Turn audio information on or off to see audio information displayed inside an information pane within the map. The day-night mode option either brightens or darkens the map background for maximum visibility. You can zoom in or out of map views by using the plus and minus symbols. When under route guidance, the ETA, or estimated time of arrival, is displayed on the right side of the map view. Press the ETA information area to toggle between key destination information that includes estimated arrival time, trip duration, and driving distance. Press the Turn List information area to display all the turns in the guided route. To suspend current route guidance, press the Menu button and the Cancel Route option. With a subscription to Sirius XM Traffic, you have access to current traffic conditions and additional options such as nearby traffic incidents, traffic routing preferences, and traffic types. A subscription to Sirius XM Travel Link provides access to weather forecasts, fuel price information, and movie listings. To pair your phone with IntelliLink, go to the home screen. You can begin the process in two ways: using the touchscreen or voice commands. To use the touchscreen, select the phone icon, then pair device. IntelliLink displays a pin. Confirm matching pins on the phone and the touchscreen. To use voice commands, press the Push to Talk button on the steering wheel, wait for the system response and the beep, and say Bluetooth or Pair Phone.
Say a command or say Help.
Pair Phone.
Follow the instructions on the screen to pair a new Bluetooth device.
IntelliLink displays a pin, and the process is the same from that point on. Make sure your Bluetooth-enabled phone is discoverable, and watch for GMC IntelliLink to appear on the phone. Depending on the model, you'll be asked to either confirm or enter the PIN. The IntelliLink screen tells you when pairing is complete. Your phone may ask for permission for IntelliLink to access your phone book. IntelliLink allows you to pair up to 10 Bluetooth devices, but you can only use one at a time. To switch to another phone, return to Settings, Bluetooth, and device management to see a list of paired devices to choose from. To make a call hands-free using a connected Bluetooth phone, press the Push to Talk button on the steering wheel, wait for the system prompt and the beep, and tell IntelliLink the name of a contact to call from your phone book. IntelliLink recognizes natural language.
Say a command or say help.
I want to call Angela Douglas.
Call Angela Douglas. Is that correct?
Yes.
There are multiple numbers stored for Angela Douglas. Which number would you like to call? Say mobile or work.
Mobile.
Calling Angela Douglas on mobile.
The phone screen also gives you access to a list of recent calls that you can dial from, including incoming calls, outgoing calls, and missed calls shown in red. Selecting voicemail gives you one-touch access to call your voicemail. You can also place a call from the keypad, or give the system a number to call.
Say call followed by the number or contact name.
Dial 248-555-1212.
Call 248-555-1212. Is that correct?
Yes.
Calling.
To switch to the handset, press the handset button during a call. Switch back to hands-free to use the vehicle's speakers. Press the End Call button on the steering wheel to end a call or to reject an incoming call. Using the End button or Ignore Call button on the touchscreen performs the same functions. The Pandora Internet Radio app is built into IntelliLink to make it easy to use. To play Pandora, you need a connected Bluetooth device with the Pandora app and an active Pandora account. Then, select Pandora on the touchscreen and the system will tune the last Pandora station played. Voice commands are not available for Pandora. You can browse your list of Pandora stations to change channels. The Pandora screen gives you the option of skipping a track or voting thumbs up or down. The Pandora menu gives you options to bookmark an artist or song. Bookmarks are recorded in your Pandora account. To play a USB-connected device, plug it into a USB port. You can connect multiple devices at the same time. Push the Media button on the faceplate to toggle to the right source, and your media will begin playing. IntelliLink's built-in Gracenote database displays album art on the audio page. IntelliLink combines information from your USB sources so that all your content is arranged in one easy-to-use library called My Media. Use the Media button to toggle to My Media and press the My Media icon to show the library. IntelliLink doesn't display album art when more than one USB device is connected. To play your media hands-free, press the Voice button on the screen to see a list of suggested voice commands, or press the Push to Talk button on the steering wheel.
Say a command or say help.
I want to listen to Twilight Babies.
Play Twilight Babies. Is that correct?
Yes.
Playing.
Gracenote enables natural language voice commands to play artists, songs, albums, or genres. The options listed across the bottom of the page allow you to see lists of your music, sorted by playlist, artist, album, songs, or genres. You can select any item from any list to play that music. To store songs as favorites, press and hold an available favorites space until you hear a beep. Favorites saved from USB devices are only available when that device is connected. To set your IntelliLink radio preferences, touch the Settings icon. You'll see a list of features you can personalize. Select Radio. Number of favorites shown is where you decide how many favorites settings you want available. You can have up to 60 or as few as 5. Select the number of favorites you'll use. To manage your favorites, go to the Manage Favorites screen. You can delete a favorite, or drag favorites to new positions on the list. To rename a favorite, touch the favorite on the list, touch Rename, and type a new name for the favorite onto the keyboard. Touch Exit to get out of the Manage Favorites screen and save your changes. Radio Settings also allows you to turn on or off the audible touch feedback you get when you make a selection by touching the screen. IntelliLink's natural language voice recognition allows you to speak to the system as you would a person, and it responds. Initiate voice recognition by pressing the Push to Talk button and, after the beep, tell IntelliLink what you'd like. You need only to specify a frequency, XM station name, or music information, and it will take you to the correct media device or radio band without specifying that information.
Say a command or say help.
I want to listen to Twilight Babies.
Play Twilight Babies, is that correct?
Yes.
IntelliLink's voice recognition works for contact phone numbers, radio stations, and music on USB devices, CDs, or Bluetooth devices. However, voice commands do not work for Pandora.
To meet the varying needs of today's full-size pickup buyer, Sierra offers buyers a choice between three advanced technology Ecotec 3 engines, a V6 and two V8s. The 4.3-liter V6 generates a maximum 285 horsepower and 305 pound-feet of torque. It's flex fuel capable. It can run on E85 or gasoline or any combination of the two. It gets impressive mileage, EPA estimated 18 city, 24 highway MPG for two-wheel drive models, and 1722 MPG for four-wheel drive versions. The 5.3-liter V8 provides more capability through its balance of power and best available V8 fuel economy of any pickup. It puts out a maximum 355 horsepower and 383 pound-feet of torque. For 2015, it is available with flex fuel capability. In 2014, this feature was standard. It gets impressive mileage, EPA estimated 16 city, 23 highway for two-wheel drive models and 1622 for four-wheel drive versions. The available 6.2-liter V8 engine puts out a maximum 420 horsepower and 460 pound-feet of torque. In order to offer their impressive fuel economy, all Sierra engines utilize three state-of-the-art fuel-saving technologies. Active fuel management improves fuel economy by deactivating fuel delivery under light load to two cylinders on a V6 and four cylinders on a V8. With direct injection, fuel is injected directly into the combustion chamber. This allows for precise fuel distribution and a higher compression ratio that results in better fuel economy. Variable valve timing optimizes camshaft timing to improve low RPM torque and high RPM horsepower to make the engine more efficient. 4.3-liter V6 and 5.3-liter V8 engines are paired with a 6-speed hydromatic transmission. 6.2-liter V8 engines are paired with an 8-speed hydromatic 8L90 transmission. This all-new advanced technology transmission is shared with a Corvette and the Yukon Denali and provides unrivaled light-duty pickup performance and precise shifting. To keep going after the pavement ends, the all-terrain package is available on four-wheel drive, SLE, and SLT trim levels. The all-terrain package includes the Z71 off-road package with its monotube Rancho shocks, high-capacity air cleaner, hill descent control, and underbody transfer case shield. The all-terrain package also includes rear park assist, carpeted floor mats, auto-dimming rearview mirror, all-terrain emblems. Further enhancing its unique appearance are a body-colored grille and bumpers, 18-inch bright machined aluminum wheels. Sierras equipped with the all-terrain package also feature a unique interior with carbon fiber-inspired trim, red seat stitching on SLT models, and a unique gauge cluster. All Sierra 1500 models are equipped with an electric variable assist power rack and pinion steering system. The electric steering system improves fuel economy by eliminating power losses from a traditional hydraulic pump. It also helps create a smooth ride and improved handling because it tunes out vibrations that can be transferred to the steering wheel. The steering ratio is tuned to each wheelbase to ensure quick, responsive handling. Every Sierra also includes four-wheel disc brakes with four-channel ABS and Duralife rotors. Duralife rotors are treated with a process called ferritic nitrocarburizing, or FNC, which makes them corrosion resistant. This can double rotor life. Of course, every Sierra is equipped with Stabilitrack with rollover mitigation, trailer sway control, and hill start assist to achieve outstanding control in a variety of conditions.
Premium materials in the 2015 Yukon offer customers a more comfortable SUV. Show customers how the instrument panel, console, and doors are soft wrapped with contrasting stitching that appeals to the eye. Real aluminum trim adds a flash of bright appeal and authenticity. Denali models add Java burl poplar wood, and the aluminum has a burnished finish. The upright center stack is ergonomically designed for improved visibility with large controls and dials that are easy to use and read.
The standard driver information center features a 4.2-inch color screen. Denali has an 8-inch customizable display. Seats are more comfortable and durable than ever, with 10-way power adjustments standard for the driver. SLE seats are upholstered in premium cloth. SLT and Denali have leather-appointed seating surfaces and 12-way power adjustments for the driver and front passenger seats.
Rear seat passengers enjoy improved spaciousness, and as always, seats are highly configurable for the optimum combination of cargo and passenger space. And a new available rear seat entertainment system features Blu-ray playback.
With customers who are concerned about theft of their vehicle or personal property, tell them that Yukon offers an enhanced security package. When armed, the systems sound an alert at the very beginning of an attempt. The alarm is powered by an independent battery that works even if the vehicle battery does not. This package includes glass breakage sensors in the two rear quarter panel windows and the liftgate window. Motion detectors in the overhead console cover the interior to activate the alarm if motion is detected inside the vehicle and to help deter content theft. To prevent towaway theft or the theft of wheel assemblies, an inclination sensor is so sensitive to a tilt of the vehicle, it can sound an alarm before a tire leaves the ground. The package also has reinforced door locks to prevent typical mechanical thefts. Point out to customers how Yukon's all-new body structure aspires to delight them with a noticeably quiet interior that lets them hold conversations and enjoy their music. New inlaid doors with triple door sealing reduce road and wind noise. Laminated windshield and front door glass uses an inner plastic layer surrounded by glass also to help reduce outside noise. And new body structure enhancements, including revised body and engine mounts, help reduce noise and vibration. Wheelhouse liners and sound deadening material applied to the body help absorb the sound of road debris hitting the vehicle. While inside the vehicle, thicker carpet and acoustic insulation in headliners and interior trim all help to absorb noise. Denali models also include
active noise cancellation for an even quieter cabin.
Show customers how Yukon invites them to configure the interior space to their liking so they can carry passengers, cargo, or a combination of both. Second row seats flip and tumble for easy rear seat access when they need maximum room for passengers. Or they can fold both the second and third rows flat for maximum cargo space. On SLT and Denali, the seats power fold using a button in the rear of the vehicle. Customers can also fold the rear seats down while using the second row for passengers. Or fold a portion of the second or third 60-40 split bench seats down to accommodate both passengers and cargo. Customers can also fold the same side of the split bench seats to make room for extra long items. They have the same option with the second row bucket seats letting them adjust the interior for the ideal combination of cargo and passenger space.
Hey, Marshall, you signed some autographs, right?
Autographs? Yeah. I'm thinking about giving the fans a piece of me, something big. Oh, yes, precious cargo on board. 5,000 pounds of solid marble. I call it Marble Falk.
We've been thinking. A pitcher who can paint the corners is known as a Rembrandt. Everyone loves watching him work. But why? A strike is a strike anywhere in the zone. Maybe people just appreciate that kind of accuracy, that kind of precision. At GMC, we get that. While everyone has their fastball, not everyone can deliver a 95 mile an hour Rembrandt. This is precision. This is GMC. Welcome to the show. Acadia's rear vision camera system, ultrasonic rear park assist, plus the available cross traffic alert. Innovations built to help give you peace of mind.
Enclave's cabin is richly appointed with premium materials and first-class seating in all three rows. A standard analog clock, ice blue ambient lighting, brushed chrome accents, wood-tone trim, and real mahogany wood on the steering wheel are beautiful and sophisticated. A heated steering wheel, included on leather and premium one equipment groups, adds another luxurious touch. And that luxury extends to Enclave's three rows of exceptionally comfortable seats with standard second row captain's chairs or an available bench seat. The spacious third row is designed for full-sized adults with 33.2 inches of legroom. The standard eight-way power driver seat has power recline and lumbar. An eight-way power front passenger seat with power recline and lumbar is included on Enclave leather and premium one equipment groups. Enclave's second row seats, both the captain's chairs and the available bench seat, which is offered on the Convenience 1SD equipment group, have smart slide operation. They travel fore and aft and can move with just one hand, making it easy to access or exit the third row. Enclave's second and third rows also fold flat, transforming to a huge, flexible 115.2 cubic foot cargo area. Completing Enclave's luxurious interior are comfort and quiet features. Leather-appointed seats, perforated for breathing and sound deadening, are available for the first and second rows and feature French seam stitching. And Enclave's quiet-tuned, library-quiet interior provides a hushed cabin. Dozens of quiet-tuning technologies and processes like laminated glass and triple door seals have been applied throughout Enclave. These measures help reduce, block, and absorb noise and vibration. And unlike some three-row competitors, there's no need to raise your voice in Enclave. Its hushed interior will help you hear passengers in each row, even at highway speeds. Enclave rides like a luxury sedan. Its four-wheel independent suspension and chassis components help smooth the ride, reducing wheel impacts due to road imperfections. A long wheelbase, low ride height, and a body integral frame also contribute to confident, balanced handling. When conditions require more control, Enclave is available with all-wheel drive. This fully automatic system constantly monitors traction. When it detects slip, power is delivered to the wheels with the best grip. The system can send up to 50% of torque to either front wheel and up to 85% to either rear wheel. The all-wheel drive system can also enhance cornering performance by varying torque between enclaved wheels. Under the hood, the powerful yet efficient 288 horsepower 3.6 liter V6 engine and 6-speed transmission provide fuel economy you'd expect from a luxury sedan. Estimated at 17 miles per gallon city, 24 miles per gallon highway for front-wheel drive models, and 16 miles per gallon city and 22 miles per gallon highway for the all-wheel drive Enclave. Quality is an important purchase consideration for Enclave buyers, and Enclave delivers with an award-winning pedigree. Enclave's thoughtful attention to quality has been recognized by the press and by third-party analysts. Its award-winning legacy includes the Strategic Vision Total Quality Award for its segment in 2013. Enclave took the top spot, beating the Lexus RX 350, Mercedes-Benz GLK Class, and Lincoln MKX. The 2014 Enclave earned multiple best and number one designations from U.S. News & World Report's New Car Rankings, as well as a Consumer Digest Best Buy designation, and Kelley Blue Book's 2014 5-Year Cost to Own Award for the full-size luxury SUV crossover category. But the best proof of Enclave's quality may just be its excellent reputation, which continues to make it one of the most popular three-row crossovers on the market.
The 2015 Sierra, Yukon, Canyon, Regal, and LaCrosse let you listen to important text messages and respond with a preset message through the IntelliLink radio. Just be sure you text and drive only with the voice system and never text using a handheld while driving. Set up the text message capability when pairing the phone. Android and BlackBerry give you a pop-up window right after pairing asking you whether you want to allow access to your messages. Respond yes. For iPhone, pair the phone and connect with IntelliLink. Go to Settings, Bluetooth, select your vehicle, and turn on notifications. Once this is done, restart the vehicle for the connection to take hold. From that point, text message alerts can be initiated by touching Text on the home page. When messages have been retrieved, the text message inbox displays. Select the message you want to view, select Reply, and your response from a list of preset answers. If Text Message Alerts is turned on, a pop-up screen displays message options that include Listen, View, or Dismiss. Turn off Text Message Alerts from Bluetooth settings.
Inspired by fighter jet technology, the available head-up display on LaCrosse is designed to help drivers keep their eyes on the road ahead. It projects key vehicle, safety, audio, phone, and available navigation information on the windshield at eye level. The head-up display, or HUD, has four driver selectable views: speed, audio phone, navigation, and performance. Additional information that can be displayed includes tachometer, cruise control, and low fuel information, as well as detail about the available collision alert and lane departure warning systems. HUD controls are located to the left of the steering wheel on the instrument panel. Press the up-down arrows on the HUD control to adjust the height of the display in the windshield glass. Press Push Page to change HUD page views. The HUD image automatically dims and brightens to compensate for outside lighting, but the HUD brightness control can also be adjusted as needed. Lift and hold the image brightness control to brighten the display. Press down and hold to dim the display. The available adaptive cruise control system expands capabilities for cruise control and the forward collision alert system to help drivers avoid front-end crashes. It's included with Driver Confidence Package 2. Adaptive Cruise Control automatically brakes or accelerates to maintain a driver's selectable following gap of far, medium, or near from the vehicle moving directly ahead in your path. When long-range radar sensors in the front grille and camera sensors in the front windshield detect a vehicle moving directly ahead, the green vehicle ahead symbol displays in the instrument cluster and in the head-up display. If necessary, the system automatically applies limited, moderate braking to help maintain a safe distance from the car ahead of you. Then, when traffic conditions permit, LaCrosse accelerates to the previous set cruise control speed and following gap. Adaptive Cruise Control operates like standard cruise control when you're on the highway. It also operates in stop and go traffic and can even bring your vehicle to a stop if the car ahead coasts to a stop. Note, to resume Adaptive Cruise Control following, push Resume on the steering wheel or begin accelerating. Use the steering wheel controls to operate Adaptive Cruise Control features and the following gap control to select the far, medium, or near following gap. LaCrosse is available with all-wheel drive that enhances traction, helping drivers stay in control in low traction situations like rain, sleet, and snow. The fully automatic system constantly monitors all four of the vehicle's wheels and sends power to the wheel or wheels with the most grip. If wheel slip is detected, the system can send up to 50% of engine torque to either front wheel and up to 85% to either rear wheel. The system also includes an electronic limited slip differential that splits torque between the rear wheels. LaCrosse's all-wheel drive system also provides handling benefits on dry roads, sending torque to all four wheels, enhancing acceleration. The LaCrosse has a center stack that's easy to use with intuitive controls. Directly in front of the driver, there's an 8-inch color touchscreen that makes it easy to use the latest generation of the IntelliLink infotainment system. Radio buttons are few and just where you need them. The climate controls are easy to locate and use. Push-button controls include power on-off, fan speed, vent, defrost, and rear defog controls. Capacitive touchpads, similar to controls on smartphones and tablets, are located on each side for easy access for both driver and front passenger. Controls include auto, driver and front passenger temperature adjustments, zone sync, and if equipped, heated and ventilated seat controls. The center console offers more convenience. The transmission shifter is positioned ergonomically. Cup holders have easy access. The center console armrest is easy to open and close. It has covered storage with a flocked interior and removable tray, USB port, and an auxiliary outlet. The notched cutout position for power cords is also easy to access. The rear of the floor console includes a 120-volt, 150-amp, three-pronged outlet. LaCrosse also has a small covered storage area just in front of the transmission shifter for smaller items you want to keep from view, and another 12-volt power outlet. LaCrosse has a premium look from every angle with flowing lines and sculpted curves. It has beautiful details, like a prominent chrome waterfall grille in a titanium finish, Buick signature portholes, and jewel-like headlamps that feature Buick's wing-shaped design. Xenon high-intensity discharge articulating headlamps that pivot slightly to provide illumination in curves are available. They include signature LED lighting for the daytime running lamps. Fog lamps are also included. At the rear, LaCrosse completes its beautiful silhouette with an integrated deck lid spoiler, a cross-body chrome accent that visually connects the tail lamps, and LED wraparound tail lamps. E-Assist models have a hidden, turned-down single exhaust that's integrated in the rear fascia. V6 models have a dual exhaust design that is integrated into the rear fascia with chrome surround. Alloy wheels are standard and include a 17-inch, an 18-inch, two 19-inch wheels, and a 20-inch wheel. The standard IntelliLink system on LaCrosse provides advanced connectivity. Highlights include an 8-inch diagonal full-color touchscreen, natural language voice recognition, gesture recognition for drag and swipe motions on most touchscreens, a customizable app tray on the home screen, and the ability to store up to 60 favorite presets for quick access to radio, media, phone contacts, and navigation destinations. IntelliLink connectivity also provides a USB port, Bluetooth hands-free operation for compatible phones and device music streaming, access to Pandora internet radio from your smartphone, and 3D map views for models with the available navigation system. Several new features help you bring your smartphone's capabilities into LaCrosse. Siri Eyes Free provides iPhone 4S and 5 users easy access to your smartphone's voice recognition system, such as Siri. With this feature, you can easily access your calendar or send and receive text messages by voice command. With text message alerts, IntelliLink can display text messages, play them back over the audio system, send preset messages, or create new preset message alerts. LaCrosse also includes OnStar with 4G LTE. It provides a built-in Wi-Fi hotspot, connecting up to 7 compatible devices and a highly reliable 4G LTE connection for streaming customized content to your device. Buick's quiet-tuned interior enhances the listening experience. A 7-speaker audio system is standard, and an 11-speaker Bose CenterPoint audio system with surround sound is available.